Let's Play. And this is going to be for Star Control 2. If you're not familiar with this game, you can just go to this website, which I will put in the description as well. Star Control 2, Urquan Masters. Okay, so now this game is pretty old. I think it came out when I was in high school, a long time ago. So I'm just gonna go to New Game. If you can see, the graphics are pretty dated, but they've actually updated it from its original version, and they've put to voices, and they've updated, sorry about the chair, they've updated the sound and music. So, I'm going to go to a new game here, and I guess while the intro is playing, I can give you just a little bit of a background, that this was probably the first computer game that I ever played, and it got me into games in general. Dad was into, you know, all kinds of computer stuff, and that was his job. So as you're reading the opening credits here, you can see it's kind of like a story, but you basically explore space and get spaceships and you build an empire, but there's also a story, a very elaborate story to what's going on, and I think that's probably what got me into this game way back then. It's just the story is so elaborate. It's like I don't know if you're a Star Wars fan or a Star Trek fan. It's kind of like a combination of those two. I think that's enough of that. The 20 years have passed. We get the idea. So, you show back up at Earth. And here's... you can go to a star map here. You see all these little dots are stars. And eventually you can travel to all these stars if you want. Explore. You can find alien life forms. You can make alliances with them. It's called a melee version. There's a melee version of this game that you can play where you just fight other ships, or you can play this version where you fight other ships, but you also do the exploration piece of it. Okay, so I'm gonna go over here to... This ship is kind of slow at the very beginning. So we want to go to Earth. This is Blue Planet right here. This probe is a messenger of the Urquan, and they don't like us. Basically, they say they're going to come back and skip past this, just because I've played this game so many times. Some of them are, but not all of them. Okay, let's go back to Earth now. Come on. It's kind of slow. Very slow. I'm going to check the camera in just a minute. Because, and I apologize for the thank you. translate.